morning a little bit late. Looked at the clock, it was 8:38, but I don't care. I'm rocking my footy pajamas. No need for socks, I won't be slipping today. These PJs, they rock! And all the school kids will say, hey, this kid's alright, wearing his footy pajamas. And all the teachers sing,
ooh, wearing his footy pajamas. Ooh, wearing his footy pajamas at school. Don't he look cool?
Cool doesn't even cut it. Today, I'm pajamming. Got on the bus with the peppity pep. Bus driver said,
hey kid, watch your step.
Not today, my good man. I'm rocking my footy pajamas. And all the kids will sing, oh,
Hey, yes.
Sit down.
Oh, no, it's not a big deal. See, I've got these pajamas on, and I'm really excited about them, so I'm just going to...
The bus can't leave until you sit down.
Well, I was just going to do the song
real... Go to the back seat and sit down.
It's just the song gets in the way because I really...
Stop the humming.
Okay.
Sit down.
All right.
Stop the humming.
Okay. Got off the bus, still running late. I ran really fast, I just couldn't wait. Burst in the door, not a moment to pause. I spun on the floor, expecting applause. Looking around, as proud as can be. Yet not another person was impressed with me. Sat at my desk, and up on the board. Something was written I might have ignored. Stared at my classmates, how could this be? Everyone else was dressed just like me. Oh no, on the board, what did it say? It said that today is pajama day. What? How could this have happened? No, come on.
Really, it's fine. It's fine. You all look great. You really do. Tomorrow, I'm wearing a tuxedo.